The subject of physics of atom and atomic nucleus. Lecture number 11, theme, atomic nucleus. In nuclear physics and high energy physics, the Fermi is used as the unit for measuring lengths and the areas. Reaction cross sections are determined by the burn. 1 Fermi equals 10 to minus 15 meter. 1 burn equals 100 Fermi square equals 10 to minus 28 meter square. Units of measurement of energy are mega electron volt, giga electron volt. 1 mega electron volt equals 10 to 6 power electron volt. Equals 1.6 multiplied 10 to minus 13 power joule. 1 giga electron volt equals 10 to 9 power electron volt equals 1.6 multiplied 10 to minus 10 power joule. The mass of fundamental particles is measured by mega electron volts divided c square, where c is the speed of light in vacuum. C equals 3 multiplied 10 to 8 power meter per second. Sometimes the mass is measured in mega electron volt. For example, the electron mass is 0.51 mega electron volt and the proton is 938 mega electron volt. Dimensions, composition and charge of the atomic nucleus. Mass and charge numbers. Ernst Rutherford investigated the passage of alpha particles with energy of several megaelectron volt through the thin gold films and came to the conclusion that the atom consists of positively charged nucleus and surrounding electrons. He also showed that the atomic nuclei have dimensions about 10 to minus 14, 10 to minus 15 power meter. The linear dimension of atom are about 10 to minus 10 power meter. Ivanenko and Heisenberg proposed proton-neutron model of nucleus. The atomic nucleus consists of elementary particles, protons and neutrons. The proton, marked P, a particle with a positive charge in absolute value equal to the charge of the electron and rest mass, M sub P equals 1.6726 multiplied 10 to minus 27 kilogram, approximately equals 1,838 multiplied M sub E, where M sub E is the electron mass. The neutron, marked N, neutral particles with a mass resting M sub N equals 1.6749 multiplied 10 to minus 27 kilogram, approximately equals 1,839 multiplied M sub E. Protons and neutrons are called nucleons, the Latin nucleus. The total number of nucleons of the atomic nucleus is called the mass number A. The mass of the nucleus and the atom is measured in atomic units of mass. For one atomic mass unit, AMU, 1 divided 12 part of the mass of the neutral carbon atom, 12th carbon, carbonium. 1 atomic mass unit equals 1 divided 12 multiplied 12 divided N sub A equals 1 divided 6.022 multiplied 10 to 23 power equals 1.66 multiplied 10 to minus 27 kilogram. The atomic nucleus is characterized by the charge Z multiplied E, where Z is the charge number of the nucleus. The charge number is equal to the number of protons in the nucleus, and the ordinal number corresponds to the periodic table. The nucleus is denoted by a symbol similar to the neutral atom, XZA, where X is the symbol of a chemical element, Z is the number of the atom, the number of protons of nucleus, A is the mass number, the number of nucleons of the nucleus. The proton electronic structure of nucleus says the mass A, number of the nucleus, is equal to the number of protons in the nucleus, and the difference between the mass number and the number of electrons must be equal to the charge number. Advantages of this theory: the model is consistent with the values of isotopic mass and charges. Disadvantage of this theory: first, the model contradicts the values of the spins and magnetic moments of the nuclei, the binding energy of the nucleus, and so on. Second disadvantage: the model is not compatible with the uncertainty relation. The nucleus charge determines, firstly, the number of protons in the nucleus, secondly, number of electrons in the atom. Number of electrons: the distribution of electrons over states in the atom, chemical properties of atoms. The nuclear charge determines the specificity of this chemical element, it states the number of electrons in the atom, the configuration of the electron shells, the magnitude and nature of the intra-atomic electric field. The nuclei with the same Z but different A is states with different neutron numbers N equals A minus Z are called isotopes, and nuclei with the same A but different Z called isobars. For example, hydrogen Z equals 1 has 3 isotopes: H11, protium Z equals 1, N equals 0, H12, deuterium Z equals 1, N equals 1, H13, tritium, Z equals 1, N equals 2. Tin have 10 isotopes, and so on. In most cases, isotopes of the same chemical element have the same chemical and almost identical physical properties, except, for example, isotopes of hydrogen, which are determined mainly by the structure of the electron shells, which is the same for all isotopes of this element. Nuclei: beryllium, tens beryllium, tens bor, tens carbonium can serve as the example of nuclei isobars. Currently, there are more than 1,500 nuclei differing either Z or A or both. Nuclei in one of which the number of protons is equal to the number of neutrons in the other are called mirror nuclei. Third hydrogenium, third helium, seventh lithium, seventh beryllium, 13th carbonium, 13th nitrogenium. The radius of the nucleus is determined by the empirical formula R equals R zeros multiplied A 1/3, where R zeros equals from 1.3 to 1.7 multiplied 10 to minus 15th power meter. The volume of the nucleus is proportional to the number of neutrons in the nucleus. The density of nuclear matter is the same for all nuclei, approximately equals 10 to 17 power k kilogram per meter cube. The mass effect and the bending energy of the nucleus. The mass of the nuclei can be determined very accurately with the help of the mass spectrometers, measuring instruments separating by electric and magnetic fields charged particle beams, usually ions, with different specific charges, K divided M. Mass spectrometric measurements showed that the mass of the nucleus is less than the sum of the masses of its constituent nucleons. But since any change in mass must correspond to a change in energy, then therefore a definite energy must be released during the formation of nucleus. The law of conservation of energy also implies the opposite. To separate the nucleus into constituent parts, it is necessary to expend the same amount of energy that is released during its formation. The energy that must be expended to split the nucleus into individual nucleons is called the bending energy of the nucleus. The bending energy of nucleons in the nucleus is equal E bending equals brackets Z multiplied M sub P plus open bracket round bracket A minus Z closed round bracket multiplied M sub N minus M nucleus closed bracket multiplied C square, where M sub P, M sub N, M nucleus are the masses of the proton, neutron and nucleus. Or A bending equals open bracket Z multiplied M sub H plus open round bracket A minus Z closed round bracket multiplied M sub N minus M closed bracket multiplied C square, where M sub H is the mass of the hydrogen atom. The quantity delta M equals open bracket Z multiplied M sub P plus open round bracket A minus Z closed round bracket multiplied M sub N closed bracket minus M nucleus is called the nuclear mass defect. On this value, the mass of all nucleons decreases with the formation of an atomic nucleus from them. Specific bending energy delta E bending equals E bending divided A is the bending energy per one nucleon. It characterizes the stability strength of atomic nuclei. That is, the more delta E bending, the more stable the nucleus is. The specific bending energy depends on the mass number A of the element. For light nuclei, A less than or equals 12, the specific bending energy abruptly increases to 6 to 7 megaelectron volt. For second H, delta E bending equals 1.1 megaelectron volt. For fourth helium, energy equal 7.1 megaelectron volt. For 6th lithium, energy equals 5.3 megaelectron volt, then increases to the slow to a maximum values to 8.7 megaelectron volt for elements with A equals 50, 60, and then gradually decreases in heavy elements, for example, for 238 uranium, it is 7.6 megaelectron volt. For comparison, note the bending energy of valence electrons in atoms is about 10 electron volt, 1 million times less. The decrease in the specific bending energy upon transition to heavy elements is explained by the fact that the with increasing number of protons in the nucleus, the energy of the Coulomb repulsion also increases. Therefore, the connection between the nucleons becomes less strong and the nuclei themselves are less strong. The decrease in the specific energy in the transition The most stable are the so-called magic nuclei. The magic nuclei are the nuclei in which the number of protons or the number of neutrons is equal to one of the magic numbers. 2, 8, 20, 28, 50, 82, 126. Double magic nuclei are called nuclei in which the magic numbers are the numbers of the protons and neutrons. 4th helium, 16th oxygen, 40th calcium, 48th calcium, 208th plumbum. The most stable from the energy point of view are the nuclei of the middle part of the periodic table. Heavy and light nuclei are less stable. This means that the following processes are energetically beneficial. First, the division of heavy nuclei into lighter are ones. Second, fusion of light nuclei with other into heavier ones. In both processes, a huge amount of energy is released. These processes are now practically implemented. Fission reactions and thermonuclear reactions. The intrinsic angular momentum of the nucleus, the spin of the nucleus, is composite of nucleon spins and the orbital angular momentum of the nucleons, momentum moments due to the motion of nucleons inside the nucleus. Both these quantities are vectors, so the nucleon spin represents their vector sum. Spin kernels are quantized according to the law. L nucleus equals h bar multiplied square root from I multiplied open round bracket I plus 1 closed round bracket. Where I is the spin nuclear quantum number, it is often called simply the nuclear spin, which takes integer or half integer values of 0, 1 half, 1, etc. Nuclei with even a have integers I with odd ones have integral a I. The atomic nucleus, in addition to the spin, has a magnetic moment P sub ma, mn. The magnetic moment of the nucleus is related to the nucleus spin. P sub mn equals g sub n multiplied l sub n, where g sub n is the proportionality coefficient, the nuclear geomagnetic ratio. The unit of magnetic moments of the nuclei is the nuclear magneton. Mu sub n equals a multiplied h bar divided 2 multiplied m sub p equals 5.08 multiplied 10 to minus 27 joule per tesla, where m sub p is the proton mass. The nuclear magneton is m sub p divided m sub e approximately equals 1,836 times smaller than the Bohr magneton. So the magnetic properties of atoms are determined mainly by the magnetic properties of its electrons.